Who dares to say forget the past to men of Irish birth? Who dares to say cease fighting for our place upon this earth? Let remembrance be our watchword, and our dead we'll never fail. Let their graves be to us as milestones on that blood-soaked one-way trail. Remember how Owen Roe fought Port Leicester Mill beside. No man can say a coward fell when Hugh O'Donnell died. Remember Ruth and Sarsfield, and forget whoever will that glorious stand at Limerick at Kilmacadden Hill. How Emmet's gallant handful in historic Dublin town came out to give their challenge to the forces of the crown. And then for a time 'twas silence. Was Ireland's struggle done? The answers in the negative thundered many a Fenian gun. And then when England thought she'd won, that we at last were meek, roared forth the glorious challenge of the men of Easter Week. Remember how our soldiers fought the scum of many lands, fought the scum of British prisons and Britain's blackened tans. And then, by men we trusted, this land of ours was sold. They sold their friends to enemies as Judas did of old. Remember how in Kerry they butchered our lads like swine. God, think of Ballyseedy, where they tied them to a mine. How Rory and Liam and Dick and Joe, to glut the imperial beast, were murdered while in prison on our Blessed Lady's feast. How with overworked revolver, as he dashed from that hotel, roared a rebel's last defiance as Cathal Brua fell. Hear we not the voice of Connolly, the worker's soldier friend? The conquered soul asserts itself, and we shall rise again. For freedom, yes, and not to starve, and not for rocks and clay, but for the lives of Ireland's working class, we fight and die today. And what, says Cathal Brua, if the last man is on the ground, if he is lying weak and helpless, and his enemies ring him round, if he's fired his last bullet, if he's fired his final shot, and they say, come into the empire, he should answer, I will not. Then back, back to that one-way trail. Ni Shia Con go Saoirse is the war cry of the Gael. While our country stands beside us with the blood of martyrs set, wayside crosses to remind us, who dares to say forget? While Emmet's tomb is uninscribed, until we our rights assert, until our country takes her place among the nations of the earth.